Hi guys, so today I'm going to be starting a new survival series. So this is called AnimalCraft, and it is on normal, so there is some creepy killer animals, mobs. Sorry. So as you can see, I've already built my house. I just didn't want to take like 'cause forever. Just to build a house. So yeah, I don't really like the top, but yeah, so we've got like this little overhang here. We've got some flowers at the side. I'm hopefully going to get like a stone brick path in the front when I can get it. We have like a line of tulips here, the same on both sides, and then like some flowers over here. But yeah, so inside the house, we have a chest on this side, which is going to be full of food and stuff like that. But yeah, so... And then we have my bed, which took me ages to make. Then we have a furnace. We have another chest with all my other stuff in it. And a crafting table. So... I'm also working on getting a carpet, but yeah, so let's get started. So today I thought I would do some mining, obviously because, that's still there. So I'm gonna have to kind of be careful. I might go over there, so then I'm not like digging into pools, like the little thingies. But yeah, so I think here's a good place. So I guess I'll just start. So if I just won't actually be able to go down far. I just realised that because I'll need torches if I go down too far. But at least I'll be able to get some stone and stuff. Get some more wings and stuff. Then I can get like an extra sword. So yeah. In fact, I found some coal earlier, or yesterday even, so I think I might go and get that just now, after I get sugar cane. No, okay. But yeah, so, alright, but just the thingy. So let's go around this way. Oh, jeez, oh, give me a heart attack, skeleton. Stop it! Here we go. So, yeah, we have some coal. Which is good, because I need coal to make torches. And then I can go down further and get some iron and improve my weapons. And that will be good. So, let me down. Okay, so we'll just get this bit. And then we can just work our way along here. And that's all of it. So, so yeah, we'll just keep working our way around here. And it's over here a little bit. So, well, it's not actually that far. It's just like, oh yeah, it's over there. So, if I just get this, and then we can go back to the house and make some torches. so that is actually cool. You give me a heart attack, you stupid skeleton. No, don't shoot me, don't shoot me. How dare you? I do not allow that. oh god, I'm not, I need to get back, because I'm hungry. I actually picked it, like, I spawned, like, way over there. Not that far, but, yeah. And then I came over here, and I was like, eh, I don't really like it. And then I saw the waterfall out of that, and I saw the big cave, and I was like, I am coming here. So, yeah. And there's, like, quite a lot of trees here as well, so that's also good. Okay, so if I get all of this away... I'll put that, there, that, where's the thingy for the arrows, and sugar cane, that must be in here. So, in fact, no, I need that for sticks. So, in fact, do I have sticks? Yeah, I do have sticks, but I need to make more. So I have a full stack of torches. Almost two stacks. So if I just put that there, no, that goes just that there. So if I just put like torches there. And then, like, outside is what? Oh, I need food. Food. And I might need that as well. Okay, so. Oh, I did just do that. Okay, there we go. Okay, that should be enough. Yeah, I'm just gonna. In fact, have I got any more? Yeah, I do. Nope, I have one in there. One in there, by the way. Okay, so I need stone. Where did it go? Or cobblestone, whatever it is. Okay, right. No, I need that. And then I can make that. And then I'll make a shovel as well. Okay, so now you can go back, you can go back. Okay, so that's kind of good as well, just in case I get lost, not that I will, but in fact I'll take the saplings as well, and I can just plant them. And the sugar cane, that should be enough. So, geez, it's getting dark. Okay, so I think I might go this way and try and get some sheep, because then I can either make a carpet or a new colour. Ooh, bed. That gave me a fright. I guess we'll go and explore through here then. And it just goes through to the other. Oh. No, so close there. Okay, so where does this kind of go? Oh. There's a few zombies down there, aren't skeletons either. Where does this way go? It just goes back out. Where does... Where does this way go? I'm not going down there. Like, I don't want to go too far down, because, well, I've not got really the best, supplies. So, by the way, I did see the iron. I'm just checking for mobs, and there's even more iron. Okay, so let's get this stuff. Go. Okay, and oh, almost fell down there. And then if we get this bit over here, doesn't look like there is much, but yep, only one bit. Okay, so if we go this way, and then where was it next? Oh yeah, it was up there. Okay, so let's get out of here, because I have iron and I don't need much. So I'll just get my... I was gonna say, where on earth is my house? Oh god, there's creepers. And quite a lot of them. No, it's a skeleton in there. No, don't let him in. Don't let him in. There we go. Oh, for god's sake. Where? Oh, jeez, oh, I'm getting a heart attack. Can you go away, please? Please, go away. There we go. Nope. There we go. Okay. So, I'll just wait for them to burn. Or, yeah. Oh, there's a cow up there. I need the cow. Yeah. Oh, jeez, oh. No. Sir. Really? I'm gonna have arrows shooting out of my thing for the next... Oh! Okay. Oh, right, okay, good. Okay, let's go and get some sheep and cows. Or cow. Two cows. Okay, that is cows. Okay, right. Yeah! Meow. No, stop moving. There you go. Okay, right. Now, there's the other one, and there's some bones and plenty of spiders. There we go. Okay, I'll just quickly collect these bones and the cow. And then I will end the video. In fact, I'm gonna go and look for wolves. No, I've only got 4. Well, I mean, it's not really a place of wolves to spawn, is it? No. I'll just go back, and then when I'm back, I will end the video. So, yeah. Leave some comments on what, like, leave some comments on, well, like, name suggestions for animals, so, like, cows, it can be sheep, it can be pigs, it can be horses, it can be really anything. But yeah, so don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe down below, and I hope to see you in my next video. Bye guys!